बंगाली ब्यूटीज इन बॉलीवुड, रानी मुखर्जी। Our beloved heroine Rani Mukherjee belongs to a prestigious Bengali background. Her father and brother are famous director and producer of Bengali films. Rani herself started her filmy career with a famous hit Bengali film. This dusky beauty takes our breath away whenever she appears in big screen. Kajol. Romantic actress Kajol is the perfect blend of Bengali beauty and elegance. She got her looks from her graceful mother Tanuja. Kajol looks still stunning and beautiful at the age of 46. She is true example of Bengali beauty. Bipasha Basu. With big eyes and dusky complexion, bong beauty Bipasha has still million fans all over the world. Shreya Ghoshal. Her melodious voice won many hearts. Her charismatic look and amazing talent have made her top singing sensation of Bollywood. She is the perfect example of Bengali traditional beauty and talent. This Bengali talent achieved 6 Filmfare Awards for Best Female Playback Singer. Sushmita Sen. Exceptionally talented and bold bong beauty, Sushmita got Miss Universe pageant in 1994. She is already a global icon of Bollywood. She is a perfect example for bong beauty with brain. Riya Chakraborty. Actress Riya was born and brought up in Bangalore, but she belongs to a Bengali family. Riya started her career by modeling and came into Bollywood to become an actress. Konkana Sen Sharma. Aparna Sen's daughter Konkana inherited her intellectuality from her talented mother. She is the perfect example of unconventional Bengali beauty. Raima Sen. Bong crush Raima Sen has stolen many hearts by her classy look and expressive eyes. This bong beauty has her own charm and sophistication. Riya Sen. Raima's younger sister Riya couldn't do well in Bollywood, but she got her husky tone and sensuous appeal by her genes. Jaya Bachchan. She came into films through a famous Bengali director. This traditional Bengali beauty stole many hearts by her innocent looks and subtle appearance. Sharmila Tagore. Sharmila Tagore looks still very elegant and classy. She now belongs to Patodi Khandan, but by heart, she is still a Bengali. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.